Fuck. or not.
Don't you
Rip. 自分なのかとその目は言うけど、それはお前の目に映るものも変わらぬ問いを抱えている。
Thank you. close. Yosengar.
Thank you.
Yoshi.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello. Did you die?
No, not yet. I'm still alive somehow, actually.
Are you bobbing and weaving, ducking and dodging?
Yep. Absolutely.
Well, you're a ninja. You're probably a ninja, so you're just flipping around.
Oh, yeah. I'm flipping, I'm moving, I really don't stop when I'm playing ninja.
It's like, whee!
You're not gonna hit me? How'd that hurt?
I miss our spinning ability that lets us dodge attack.
I do.
I used to ham and rave with that. It's physical damage, I can dodge half of it. Get knocked down to 12 health. I'm alive!
Yes.
It was our comfort blanket.
No.
It's like that blanket that you've had forever. It's like, it keeps you comfortable in the dark, cold night of winter. And now it's gone.
Yeah.
And what replaced it is Tin Chi Yin, the ability that takes away our flipping.
Yep.
I'm getting used to Tin Chi Jin, but I'm still not a big fan of it.
I don't use it.
You can hit really hard if you use it right.
I'm going to die.
I know that.
Fucking meteor fairies.
Like, I know you can hit obscenely hard with it. And I do. I parsed it when I use it, and my DPS jumps up by about 1,000 every time I use the goddamn thing. But it takes away the fun of ninja. I would have preferred a fourth mudra.
I got rezzed and the AoE killed me.
It sounds about like me as samurai. It's like, I'm being rezzed. Oh god!
Oh shit.
But yeah. We should have gotten a fourth mudra.
Yeah.
Instead of Tin Chi Jin.
Yep.
The story was leading up to another mudra. What'd we get? Some random shit out of left field. It's like, what?
LP 3. And fight is saved.
Everyone's revived just to die again.
I know. I was entirely expecting it, too.
Hi, guys. We're alive again! OH GOD!
Oh, this is gonna kill me. Something's gonna kill me.
Is ninja the new dragoon? Is that what you're telling me?
No. I was weak. No one had healed me. I had 30,000 HP. And it was about meteor time again.
Oh god. Hi guys, take all of this. And what are you even doing anyway?
Alpha Scape 4.
Oh, yeah, you're fucked.
Laser
show. I need to do that this week, but I'm wanting to get more acclimated with ninja so I can do it second nature.
Yeah.
So I've been doing everything as ninja.
Hmm.
And according to Aragon, the only person I know who's cleared A4 Savage, unless you can get 2600 crit, there's no point stacking crit. I had heard something like that back in 4.1 when I was raiding. I had heard something similar. Just, I was all about hitting big numbers when I did crit. So I ignored it, and so did most of the community.
Yep.
But it makes sense.
Yeah.
Even with them buffing crit as much as they did, unless you hit a certain number, it would be a weaker stat.
Yep. That's your better one, just because it's more consistent.
Unless you can get raid gear, which has so much crit on it that it's ridiculous, and you just get like 3,300 crit. I've seen some builds that had like 3,300. The best in slot has that much crit, and it's insane.
Yeah. Trust me.
While you're critting like 60k with Midari Setsu Gekka. It's a crit! 12,000 damage! Yes. Like your DPS on the Parsha goes up to 12k for a second there.
Oh yeah. That's when you feel special.
You feel special with Samurai, period. Because if anyone picks you, they're crazy. Like, I've seen so many raid groups looking for ninja that I'm like, if I was geared properly, I would ask to join.
I would probably start considering it.
I still need to learn these fights. I know once I get used to these damn Alpha Skate fights, I'll be able to duck and dodge like I was doing in all the other ones. Like, just step barely over the line to avoid it, then step back.
Yep.
I did that in all the fights once I got to know him. I just keep attacking.
When Nico was playing with me, he's like, I thought you were going to die. I'd always find that one sweet spot in all the AoEs.
See that one little sliver that's just big enough for one character?
Yep.
I love doing that, especially in raid, because it freaks our healers out so much. I used to love doing it. It was back in Alexander. I was raiding with a group, and I used to do that a lot to get Trick Attack off. I just stand in the center of AoEs where there's just that one sweet spot to get Trick Attack off, and everyone's bosses would just go through the roof. But the healer would be like, holy shit. You hear him sighing over the mic. He's like, God damn it.
Yeah.
God, no. Can you stop doing that, please? And I'd be like,
nope.
I'm good at it. In fact, that's how we got our first. I think it was A6 clear? No, 7. It was 7. It was fucking Goblin Dude with the giant sword. Because I did that and I got a Trick Attack off. And then the Dragoon critted for like that 8,000 or some shit and finished him off. It was a very butt-clenching clear. Never happened again because we got better. But yeah, it was insane. That and people kept staring at my ninja's glamour. I seriously wish I knew what the hell the top was because I love that glamour. But I can't find the top anywhere. So I think it's a dungeon drop.
Well, that could have been. I got bunny on my head.
Bad stuff. Rabbit Coon is not your friend. Use your it.
He is when Leg says screw you.
Well, as you know, Ninja's the least affected by lag now. But yeah, I know what you're talking about. Lately, I go to use abilities and my fucking character responds slower than my button mashing.
Yes.
So it's like for the way I play, I need more skill speed. So the fucking buttons keep up.
I think we all need skill speed because I still always have full TP through the full fight.
The only time I don't have TP is when I'm trying to AoE. I just don't know where trying.
Well, I know in previous raids, you actually used to run out of TP about 75% of the way into the fight.
The reason I'm probably going to put a little bit more skill speed on my ninja is because I need my GCD down enough that my buttons respond to me pushing them, so I don't have to stand there and wait like a lump on a log.
Oh god. Hold on. Sorry. AoEs. Oh god, AoEs.
find the sweet spot and just dance there. You slash dance in the AoE spot.
The first set was people who placed AoEs. I can never find a sweet spot with them. Because people are assholes. Oh, let's go stand next to this guy.
I always get that one asshole that just wants to put AoEs on top of me. Because let's kill the actually dressed female character. Let's kill it.
Oh, she. Aw. Oh, God.
Have you noticed that the experts lately have not been nothing but the burn?
Nope. Haven't done experts lately. Just today, I've been doing Alpha Scoop. Because I need to gear up better. My Nin's 370 now.
Cool, I'm 364 on my Ninja. But my stats are still atrocious. I'm slowly fixing it, so I don't know which way I'm gonna fix it. I don't know if I'm gonna actively try and stack direct hit. Because the gear to stack direct hit is the expensive pieces that take at least 2 HP.
Yeah.
So I don't know. I might just get my 390 gloves that add crit and determination because I do need more death.
Shit. I was tanking. That is not a good sign.
How are you tanking? You don't even use 10 G Gen!
I out DPS 90% of the population.
Fuck you, I've got damage.
There's just no reason.
I've gotta do Eureka on my ninja. Which would be a lot easier getting to the NM, because I can go invisible.
Yep. It's actually not a bad idea. And that's how I normally do it if I'm grinding.
Oh, that's a big monster! Invisible. I didn't know about Hyde resetting your mudras. So it came as a complete blindside when I found out about it. I was like, no wonder tanks don't wait on my freaking mudras anymore, fuckers. And I'm gonna be finishing Machinist today because fuck Machinist. It has one of the most boring playstyles I've ever seen, and I hate it. Even once you hit level 64 and you get your fancy flip, it doesn't make up for the shortcomings of the job where it's so RNG based that it's fast.
Alright, now time to Shadewalker. This tank.
Dude, do smoke screen just to fuck the party.
No, I don't typically. I just try and. Don't look at me. Oh god, I should be in the middle. I'm gonna die. Yep. Dodge a meteor! And a laser. And 50 other explosions off.
It's just death.
Raising Seth Amaterasu. I don't believe in anesthetics, so this is going to hurt. Interesting. Don't think you have to use that for me. Oh. Heal yourself, healer, otherwise everyone's going to die. Well, everyone's going to die. Good job, guys. Literally brought... Healer LB3?
I got a level 50 dungeon.
What?
Who am I at level 50, 60?
Really? The tank used the LB3 instead of the healer. And just couldn't walk off the platform a few times. Also, if you want to see what I'm up to, you can go to the Twitch stream.
Look at that, planning your Twitch stream just so you have a viewer. I see how it is.
No, I mean...
I'm also trying to kill off machinists so I don't have to do it anymore.
Yeah.
I don't have two screens, so I can't really watch you while doing it.
That's all good. Saying if you want to see what I was up to, that's all. And, no, I'm not. Nope, I'm not stacking in there.
I'm not gonna die. Fuck you.
My life is more important.
I am a ninja. I have trick attack privilege. Fuck you guys.
There goes the healer again. Off the platform.
Time to die, y'all. Oh look, we're fighting monkeys indeed. And they're all attacking me! What? Why? I didn't attack anything, I'm just sort of standing here.
Our healers suck? I don't know. Yeah, I think our healers are fantastically stupid.
Oh, and I was curious because no one seemed to know the answer. But Samurai has been getting buffed every single patch so far.
Yeah.
Some part of their rotation gets buffed every single patch. I went and looked through every single patch note. Every single one has some sort of buff effect.
Yep. Because Sam is their baby child.
Sam is the child they wanted to be relevant, but he's unwanted.
So selfish of a DPS. We can never accept them.
Monk is still selfish, despite having some utility.
I know.
It's like you're gonna give me something before I help you with anything. That's how brotherhood works. While they use brotherhood, they get chakra. Yes, you get damage up, but they get chakra, which increases their DPS.
Yeah.
At least Samurai is like, fuck you, I'm doing my own thing. It's not extorting something from the party. It's just like, okay, you're gonna buff me anyway, so let's roll with this.
Okay, yeah. I'm third on the DPS list without using MUT decreasing methods. There's two tanks ahead of me. top DPS on this boss. And I didn't really blow any cooldowns. I blew them on the last boss part. Oh, I get to attack the male dude this time. Out of the 5 times I've done this.
Be right back, gotta take my meds.
Okay.
I have returned, and the tank is running like a little tomato.
Welcome back.
I hate this thing.
Hitler LSD3 should also include reset of all abilities.
It should, but it never does.
Oh, that's why I died. I stood next to the meteor.
This might not be so bad if I was playing Samurai or Ninja. But I'm playing my least liked job at the moment. So it's immensely more boring.
Got ya.
I still need to go do Ritterana Lighthouse.
Yeah.
And do everything wrong.
Well,
I have yet to clear it.
I mean, that is literally... Yeah. If you clear it, I feel you're lucky. Just because there's so many. Oops. Yes, it died. Sarah. Give me a shaft or a spring.
So I hear you're wanting a shaft.
Shaft. Still doesn't make anything funny. Nope. Didn't get anything again.
Damn it, where's Nico? He would have got my joke.
Yeah. No, I caught it, man. Trust me. Skip again. See which one I get. 1 or 4. Literally need an item out of both. From 1.0. Alright. This one should be less pain in my ass. I don't know.
This healer sucks! Can't heal for shit! I'm dead!
Are you dead?
And I'm the machinist! That's the problem! Like, what the fuck am I even tanking? Oh god!
I mean, I agree.
Wish some time I could be in heaven on high getting all that experience. Because oh my god, you can get so much so quickly if you do it. I think I got 2 million in 30 minutes once. So at most, I'd have to do 2 heaven on high runs. Well, 21 to 30. Going speedrun.
Huh? Sorry.
Talking about how much experience you can gain from Heaven on High.
Have you tried it?
Oh, I've cleared it multiple times. I tolerate went from level 61 to level 64 in 2 days. Of lazy leveling, mind you.
I got you. That's cool.
Because if you do the level 21 to 30, you get a minimum of 1.6 million experience. Then you can do it in less than 20 minutes.
I literally get blinded by some of these AoEs. I gotta say.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be learning Black Mage next after I get into this.
Oh, yeah.
So that I can be the cause of all those AoEs. So it's gonna be like, hi guys, you're blinded by my fire.
Oh, mine's the actual creatures. Going over here. What the hell are you guys going over here? Whatever. Bye, tank. I feel like I'm very close to the edge. Ninjas, living life on the edge. But not on the floor. That's a dragoon strip. On. Cool. I'm going to die. Nope, I didn't die yet. People are gonna die. Yes. You bitch. Get back here. I didn't say you can run away. Honestly, guys, that Envy healer dude should be like kicked the fuck out of every party. They never want to heal.
I don't want to raid heal because it would just be such stress.
I already know what would happen if I heal. Nothing would ever get done. Everyone would be dead. And I would be taking a nap. Oh. We're dead. 300,000. I don't think I have 300,000 HP, boss. Can you try for 9999999?
That's the boss's way of saying fuck himself.
If I don't get these items today, I gotta do it this weekend. I might be ready to Destiny 2 next tomorrow. Or Saturday, I don't know. Clan hasn't said shit other than, hey, sign up now. So, I don't know, maybe.
Raiding on Destiny, I've done that before. It was just as stressful as raiding on anything.
It is. It really is. There's not much of a difference. Fuck you. Oh, Jesus balls. I'm just going to stand still. Yeah, okay. Ah, shit.
Would make me laugh my ass off if a new expansion comes out and they get rid of Pinchy.
That would be awesome. Give us our fourth Mudra. Press all the buttons. Up and fight. Just died twice in a row because I got rezzed after dying and into AoE. Placed by another person. And then another AoE as soon as I go up. Makes you feel
like
loved.
All my experiences.
Yeah.
I just tanked an impatient little scary too.
Thank you. I will say, the first fault, death, was my fault. My head got confused by the AoE and went blit. So I almost stacked with another group, but killed people. But I think it didn't help the other person during the mechanic either. Our healer is named Alien Dad, by the way.
So he's Goku. Got it.
Yep.
Are you excited about the Viera? The question I keep hearing every...
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm just like, no. I don't really care. I'm happy being a cat boy. / cat girl. All I ever want to be. Now, if they could make the races done right, so they all have the same height and shit, you know, instead of, oh, this race is taller than this race is going to be taller than this. Let you make your character, like, personalize it to what you want. Tsunami. Then, I might be interested in playing like an elf or something. Oh, Jesus. Bloody murder.
Because the healer didn't heal me, I just got killed. On an easy boss. That's just lovely.
Death, incoming, pain.
Both these guys are dead because the healer isn't healing. She's just hiding.
I'm pretty sure this is Vok. Yeah. High definition of Vok. They almost stacked the two orbs on top of each other. But instead, they covered the whole area in an AoE with the AoE. With another AoE. Shit. Ten G Chin Zutong. Why can't I use it? Oh well. Now I can help you. To make sure if I LB my Hutan would be up still. Give me a bolt. got a bolt. So now I just need B4. So, 2 more weeks to get a weapon. Well, part 1 of weapon. Part 2 is 1,000 tomes. Thank you. kind of got confused when I got back and put my headset on. I forgot that these were the wireless ones.
What? I'll be right back real quick. What?
I said I kind of got confused when I came back because I put my wireless headphones on. I was going to adjust the wire. Then I realized they were the wireless ones.
Sure.
So are you and Chio gonna be on, like, this weekend? That's real. Can't hear you.
Hello.
Okay, now I can hear you. Weird. No. What the fuck? No. I don't hear anything now. I imagine you hear me though. After this fight, I'm going to see if I can do anything. All right.
webcam, which is horrible.
Okay. That's interesting. So, as you were saying...
Yeah, she doesn't have us going out places.
Okay. Well, if you do end up being on, message me. I'm not doing anything.
The FC is sad, Seth.
Huh?
Our FC is sad. It exists of me and Rio that people. Everyone else is offline.
Nico, I know. And I need to recruit, grind.
Who are you gonna recruit?
Anyone.
Seth, we're on one of the lowest population servers.
And yet I've added five people to this FC.
I have never seen someone not in an FC.
I have.
I know.
Oh. Oh, that's why I... whoops.
Again, you are luckier than me in most ways.
Can you stop dying, please? The bard's dying.
I'm gonna die because I'm doing PvP. Like a giant spaceship, and I want it.
That's cool.
I also want the one from Omega Forge, the giant snake one. I also want that one.
Ah, that one was awesome. I would love to have it, but
I hated fighting the boss because it took us all forever to figure out the freaking knockback mechanic.
Shit. I'm dead. Yeah, Tink, you can have it. With my death. I passed Tate. The mob said, fuck you, you're dead.
And we're gonna lose again, because we always lose.
My controller actually screwed up? There we go.
Yeah, I have 4,000 out of 18,000. I'm getting there. Yay.
4,000 of 18,000?
Yeah, I'm trying to get the feathered hair for PvP.
The one I have, or the other one?
I don't know. I'm not sure which one you have.
The second one.
I'm wanting the nicer looking one. Also need to get a group together to go through the Alexander modes to get those mounts.
I only died once in A4.
Congratulations!
I feel proud because I tanked. I took
you
the first. Yeah, I tanked it. And then I did a tank buster to my face. The ninja that takes a tank buster to the face, they don't typically live. Alright, I'm going to end my stream.